Okay, in this video, we're going to be talking about multiplying polynomials. So we're going to start with a monomial multiplied by another monomial. That means a single term multiplied by another single term. So let's say we have negative 3x to the third power y squared multiplied by 7x y to the fourth. So all we got to do here is, please pay first pay attention to the sign. We're multiplying a negative by a positive. So the answer should be negative because we are applying the same rules as multiplying rational numbers here, or multiplying integers. So negative times positive is negative. And then we will multiply basically the numerical coefficients. So 3 times 7 is 21, so that's negative 21. And then remember the laws of exponents when you're multiplying x cubed and x, you will copy the base, which is x, and then you're going to add their exponent. So if you don't see a number right there, that means the exponent is 1. So 3 plus 1 is 4, so that becomes x to the 4th. And here, y squared times y to the 4th, same thing. Copy the base, which is y, and add the exponents, which are 2 and 4, so you'll have 6. So the final answer is negative 21 x to the 4th, y to the 6th power. I hope that helps. Thank you very much for watching. If you have any questions that I can help you with, please leave those questions in the comment section. Thank you so much.